Ladies and gentlemen, the opening ceremony of the 4th Congress of the World.
Regardless of what Schumann Court of the National Federation, who wanted to participate in this Congress, have not been allowed to enter into the Lithuanian territory. We have strongly insisted on obtaining an exception from this travel ban for the 4th Congress, but to no avail. I must say that the Venice Commission also strongly criticized the annexation of Crimea by the Russian Federation. But in order to consolidate the rule of law, we need dialogue and not confrontation.
A faithful reflection of the of norms and the hierarchy of norms,
the rule of law. Made by the Bureau of Law.
As politicians and judges, we have a special responsibility to protect the principles upon which the rule of law is based. Respect for human rights and democracy is not a subject of compromise. Therefore, we cannot shake the hands and will never welcome those who abuse the rule of law and those decisions result in thousands of human tragedies.
Nobody needs to change some.
Okay, right. I want to under the ceremony quota.
It will go off. This is what
nevertheless, because it's just an opportunity. The ceremony quota. Strategic protection constitutional, capable of serving the